One person is dead following a car accident in McClellanville on Sunday. Deputies say the single vehicle crash happened around 3 on Highway 17 North near Duffield Road. We're told the driver tried passing another vehicle, swerved off the road, and rolled over. Two passengers were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. One of them later died. The accident is under investigation.